memories. So my mom, she's always coloring things for me. This morning, I received a call from OU that they actually have chosen my donor, and that means I get to have a transplant. So he hopefully will consent. They're gonna reach out to him again because, you know, it's been a little bit. But I have a donor, and I'm getting a transplant on the 15th of July. So it's coming up rather quickly, which is good because I need it. But I'm also just like, wow, that moved. It's moving me fast because I've got things to do, and now I have to I have to make way and make plans for this transplant. But I want to give an update that there's that. There's a lot more going on with my life. I'll probably write about that just because there's a lot has happened in the last several weeks. So I'll probably put an actual written post up. But I wanted to share with you that I have a transplant now. So things that I'm just, before I leave, just pray for my donor. He's a male and he's 21. So it's like having a little brother step up to the plate for you. And so just pray for him and keep that he'll stay healthy and that his body will not have any negative reactions to any of the tests and things that they put the donors on and put the donor through. And then pray for me. I have a lot of tests I have to do. I don't just walk in and get stem cells. I have to go through a lot of testing and a lot of prep before. So just keep me in your thoughts and prayers. And July 15th is when I head in for my transplant. Thanks, guys. I must have cried.